Jay County, a former deputy is facing charges after a lengthy investigation.
Police say the Jay County Sheriff requested that troopers from the Indiana State Police Fort Wayne Post investigate 36-year-old Derek Bogenschutz. Court documents accuse him of using a fake Facebook account made for department investigative use to allegedly harass two people. A warrant was issued for him this week on a charge of felony identity deception. Police arrested him today.